Okay.
We'll need to build our way out of the cave. Enter build mode and select stairs. Excellent building. You're gonna need a bigger gun. A much bigger gun. We can help with that. We need some crafting materials. Try smashing up some cars and trees. Trees are good sources of wood for building and twine for crafting.
Igualmente el golem que tengo allí, eso aparecerá como mío, ¿no? En la escorpea.
Claro, ese sí. Todo lo demás lo tiene. La escorcea, la isla, la aberración. Claro, claro. Todo. Y aquí lo igual, lo tienes. Lo único que no te aparece ahora como tuyo, pero tú vienes con cualquier personaje de eso y yo te lo doy y te lo suelto.
Que no, aquello no me corresponde.
Y te lo bloqueo tu armario que quieras o lo que sea, si quieres cogerlo. Y si no, pues te desaparecerá y ya está.
Go 86 them!
What's her status?
We can't find a way out of here soon. All is good as dead.
Don't worry, hermano. We're working on it.
No need to worry. We've got your back. Let's place some traps. To keep husks from getting inside, place traps in front of the door. Should buy us some time. Let's see how those survivors are holding up.
Ramirez!
Hang tight. We're gonna take care of it.
Campaña,
sí, es una campaña. Y me darán pavos para poderme comprar drag. Es una campaña, está graciosa. Ahora lo estoy grabando para subirlo más tarde al canal. Lo quiero ver.
Sí.
No voy a grabar un cachito nada más. La conexión, ¿eh? ¿Me oyes?
padre.
Sí, he marchado, pero bueno, solo he marchado de lado.
Madre.
Marchado el grupo de chat desde la conexión, ¿no? La conexión desde que la tengo.
Hasta ahora, tío. Está gracioso, ya me va a venir a hablar con el bien.
No, pero te he dicho porque veía que se me estaba parando, pero no sé por qué. Pero no, ahora no se me cae, desde que la he conectado ahí. Me ha echado el PSN ahora, pero.
No, que va.
No, estoy en el juego igual.
Sí, me voy a ir, pero. El grupo está echado.
Conectarlo ahí es lo mejor que es. Sí, es una campaña así normalita, tampoco tan cosa.
Stand by to move, Ramirez. As soon as that satellite data is ready, we're free.
Es una campaña graciosa. Al principio.
Great job out there. Thanks to that launch, we can now connect to our very own satellite. Let's take a look. I'm sure it's not that bad. Oh, oh wow. That is, oh, that is terrible. I stand corrected. Wow. Oh, great. They're in space too. Let's
place. así mismo el lobo. Un botín me ha dado. Vamos a ver qué me da el botín. Has recibido un casero semiautomático. Recoger todo. Vale, y ahora supongo que ya puedes jugar como online. Defende de escudo antitormenta la base. Activa el escudo, tal, tal, tal. Y te da 100 pavos hacerlo. Activa el escudo antitormenta del bosque pedregoso. Ah, bueno, ahora puedes hacer como misiones que te dan. Vamos a hacer esta, por lo menos. A ver. Establece tu escudo antitormenta, defiende tu escudo. Esto supongo que lo harás online. Si lo haces, pues te da pavos. Tengo una iniciada. Ahora tengo que defender a, supongo que aquí bajarán gusanos de estos feos zombies. Ahora voy a probar una al menos.
I can't believe it. People are still alive out there and we can save them. This could be our thing. Where do we start? Oh, I get it. I have people I'm looking for too. Look, so what if there are storms and monsters? If we all pull together, we can bring all of them home. What do you say?
They're closing in too fast. We're not gonna make it to the door.
That's our cue, Commander. Pop, head down and prepare the storm shield. You'll be fine.
Out
you go. Stay behind me. Pick up the pace, Pop.
Nah, take your time. It's only a horde of monsters.
Una captura de pantalla buena. Aquí puedo hacer una captura buena de pantalla.
Welcome home, everyone. You are now protected by a temporary storm shield. But I think I know how to turn this little home base into something incredible. If we can upgrade and protect it, this storm shield could keep you and everyone you rescue safe from the storm. And that's where you and your construction chops come into play. You are a talented builder, like Frank Lloyd Wright or Bob. So let's get started. Go activate the storm shield.
Not possible.
to protect the storm shield from any attack. Here's what you can build.
Hola, qué guapo, tío, de construir un castillo, ¿no?
But we don't have the resources to build that quite yet. And here's what we do have the time and resources to build. Still good. Let's get started with the basics. Can't build without resources. Let me send some for you. Let's build some defenses around the storm shield. Let's start with walls. You have wood, stone, and metal.
Para que no ataquen el... No, material tengo porque he picado bastante.
Now, add a door. You'll want to build some floors and ceilings.
Esto lo hago rápido, lo de construir, porque como ya llevo tiempo haciendo.
Nicely done. Looks like we could use some traps. Place a floor, ceiling, and wall trap.
Ponte sobre un suelo, techo, pared y pulsa cuadrado. Para acceder al selector de trampa, selecciona una, luego pulsar X para confirmar la selección.
Finish the build. Here's what you need to construct. Low walls are great for slowing down the enemy, and they don't get in the way of your bullets. Deselect the two top rows, and make sure the bottom three panels are selected. Make sure to select the low piece you removed to make the door. Let's place a few more traps on structures you've built. Put them anywhere you like, but remember, this first attack will come from the south. grenade at the target.
Grenade!
Nicely done! Looks like we're ready to defend. If your walls take damage during the fight, you can repair them as long as you have enough of the matching material. You may want to craft some more ammo, but after that, you're all set. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.
I'll take it.
Bueno, pues ya lo tengo todo listo aquí. Vemos si esto funciona.
Here we go! Shield power increasing. As expected, the shields have gone a little flaky. Let's see if the storm notices. You've got this, Commander. Defend your storm shield.
Thank you.
primera. Está gracioso. Pero está gracioso, más o menos, es como un aliciente más al juego. Mira, me acaba de dar, me coge tu llama gratuita de recompensa. Se utiliza para subir de nivel a héroes y defensores, se puede encontrar la llama.
It's a dangerous world out there, Commander. Luckily, the Vendor Tech Store has you covered. Visit the Loot Tab to claim your complimentary mini llama. While you're there, use the V-Bucks in your account to purchase your very own upgrade llama. Swing away and loot those llamas!
Did anyone order a llama?
Enjoy your loot! Don't forget to claim your mini llamas and spend the V-Bucks you've earned by completing missions. Upgrade is now available. You can spend skill points to unlock and upgrade your abilities. Right now, you have enough skill points to unlock a new hero class. Purchase the Constructor Leadership Node. Skill points. The skill tree is your best bet for boosting the power of your home base and earning new powerful gadgets. The shield is up, the survivors are safe, Ramirez is ready for action. Not a bad start. Locke, let's see that status report. Okay, okay.
Good reporting.
And no idea how to fight back.
Well, you knew that last part. But luckily, I've got... I'm sure there's something here. Pop, got anything? Ha! Here we go! In case of an after-hours emergency, contact your 24-hour tech support agent. I'd call this an emergency. All right, I found the location. Let's get going!
Está bien, ahora tengo arsenal, esquema. Ah, vale, con esto se sube de nivel las cosas. Ahora podría mejorar el franco, pero... Esta no la puedo mejorar. Esta no. Ya, trampa, sí. Bueno, está interesante, ¿eh? Luego subiré el vídeo, está muy bien.